And then I'm going to go to that string editing and translate this platform one to a DTM surface now. Okay, so just to select it, and I'm going to just use a clear surface 31. I want the child to be converted and the feature lines to be created.